Hello.
Okay.
Orange and lemon in your tea?
Yeah.
Okay. No problem.
And then, you know, a small mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese and the chicken are not ready yet.
Not ready yet?
No. Okay.
I'll try again later.
Okay.
Ooh, what about the dirty rice? I forgot about that.
Yes, that's ready.
I just want one of those.
A dirty rice, a Coke, and a tea.
And a sweet tea.
Okay. Would you like a receipt?
No, thank you.
Okay. Ready in a moment. Sandwiches and a southern tea?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Ready in a moment. you. Thank you for your patience. Okay. Have a blessed one.
Friday. Not the end of the week, but it's Friday. We are headed to our location to get everything straight, to head out to allocation for today.
Like another rainy day, but gold is good.
Yes, it works. So we hope you all are having a beautiful day, and whatever you're doing, working, relaxing, on vacation, paperwork, on the computer, driving, riding, well, don't watch us driving.
Enjoy.
Don't watch us driving. But, we hope everything is going great. Say 50% chance. Yesterday, when we got back home after we, you know, took the trailer and prep for the next day.
100% yes.
Prep for yesterday. They did. I looked on the weather app and they did say we're just gonna have to wait. It did say 100% chance of rain.
Let's go on the better news.
He must be realized he needed a turn. And we're just going to have to wait because it's not what we could do. When people drive like this, stopping the process, he didn't realize he had to get over. Now you see everybody's leaving. Just sit and wait.
I can't pull this trailer out in the room.
No, because this other car is coming. So we just have to wait. We have no choice. Until his light change. Thank you, sir, for holding up our process. But you won't stop the process. He just paused it for a moment. So this week has been pretty good. We are going to do two upcoming videos for we were asked to do a couple of videos. A video on how much to cook and grill for a day's work, and also what's the other one? I don't know if it was prices. I have it written down, so we'll go from there.
How to make money off the what you buy.
It has something to do with prices. How to make your money off of what you buy with your food costing a lot. And that we're gonna talk to you all about that because there's some pros and cons with that also. Process is continuing, so that probably will be this weekend or maybe the beginning of next week. We will definitely put that out. So we are on the move, and we will see you all at our location. Friday, y'all drive like you're supposed to. Start as wild driving. All right.
inside my pelvis.
What's missing? You want two sides or just the sandwich? What's your size? Okay. Mac and cheese, dirty rice.
Brisket sandwich and two sides.
Top right corner.
Let me get a pound of brisket.
Okay.